One of the reasons we are adding automation here at KEB America is to automate the boring stuff. We want to give our operators more fulfilling jobs, focusing more on quality than doing repetitive tasks. I'm Peter, and I'm a process engineer here at KEB America. This is our automated assembly cell here at KEB America. We are using this universal robot, six axis, to assemble these three components using vision systems and a collaborative workspace here. It'll grab one component and bring it to our vision acquisition center. From there, it will assemble it with orientation on our single piece assembly tray. From there, we'll do quality checks with our wrist camera and proceed to press the finalized housing. From there, it will be palletized for the next assembly process. The purpose of automating this cell here is to build quality into the process. So with our vision systems, we're able to have data tracking of what actually goes into our components to ensure that the customer has the highest quality product on delivery. By automating the boring task of putting three components together, we're allowing our operators to inspecting for quality and finding problems on the line. I'm really proud about this project here at KEB America. I'm able to see my vision go forward, as well as give our operators more fulfilling jobs and improving the overall work environment here. From here, we're going to look at more applications, including machine tending, deburring, and more assembly.